Here's the goated back workout to fix tiny lat syndrome. Number one, we got weighted pull-ups. These should be the squats of your back day. Next up, you got a row to grow, and that's why we have rows with both dumbbells and barbells. After that, sets of 20 of shrugs, followed by my favorite superset for a wide ass back. Let me know what goated workout you want to see next.